This is Larson Conway. All patrols should shoot on sight.
Let me be clear. The artifact located in those ruins contains information and precise locations for the next expedition. So, unless you want to go on a clueless adventure, you better come back with the Disk of Amunet. The other artifacts there are not our priority at the moment.
They are obviously not playing on their own. There must be a bigger player.
These mines are not stable. Every time we manage to dig an entrance to the city, we always end up at square one. Many of our tunnels collapsed. Draining the water from the sunken ruins ended up flooding our own mines. Turns out that the aquifer underneath is much bigger than we previously thought. On top of that, the electrical short circuit broke the elevator and shut down the ventilation system. The lower part of the complex is inaccessible if there is no air. I had enough of patching up this damn mine. Maybe Pierre and I should focus on opening the main gates to the city.